Right, hello everyone. So today I'm going to show you how to import documents into Microsoft OneNote. And the first method is by inserting directly from Microsoft OneNote app. So if I open a Microsoft OneNote app and I create a new page, okay, let's say I have a page here and I select on that page where I would like to insert that PDF file. So let's say, so let's just select on the top here and then in the top bar, there's a tab that is called Insert. So if I select Insert and I tap on PDF, it will open a browser, a file browser view here. In this case, it's my Google Drive. So I can just scroll down and I select this document, for example, 3.1.1 density. So if I select density, it is a PDF file, and then boom, there we go. Done it. I've got my PDF here. Right, courtesy of Flipped Around Physics, if you haven't checked that out yet. And then I can annotate on it. I can write my answers on it, and I can share it to my students. That is my first method. Right, the second method would be, what if I have files on my Google Drive or any cloud services, OneDrive or iCloud or wherever. So let's say I'm going to my Google Drive app and then select this folder, for example, and I've got a few files here that I'd like to attach or have it on my OneNote so I can annotate on it. So the first one is this PDF 09 linear momentum. So I click this three, I tap these three dots here, and then I select open in, and then it will export the file as a PDF, as you can see here. And then there's two options: copy to OneNote and just say OneNote. So what you need to choose is copy to OneNote, okay? And then it will ask you, which notebook you like to put it into. So I don't know, I just randomly select that one, but let's say there we go, mechanics. And you need to select this printout so you can annotate on it. If you select as an attachment, it will just attach it, and you can't annotate on it, or it will just be an attachment for you to open the file. So if I select print out, and then there we go, I have my PDF file which I can annotate. I can circle whatever, I can do whatever I want with it, and if there's questions I can answer it on the side, for example, or whatever. All right, that is how to import a PDF straight from Google Drive or whatever app you have. Right, next, what if it is a Microsoft Office files? Let's say if it's a PowerPoint file or a Microsoft Word file, how would that going to be? How is that going to work? So I'm going to do the same thing, click the three dots, and then select open in. It will export it, but in this case, it will be a Office presentation or PowerPoint file. So if you go from here, if you go straight to OneNote, it wouldn't quite work because it will attach it as a PowerPoint file. You can't annotate on it. So what you need to do is you need to open it in PowerPoint first. So just click copy to PowerPoint. If you see, I've got here my PowerPoint file. This is the PowerPoint app. And then here are my slides. So you need to select this share icon at the top right, and then select send a copy, tap on it, and then the format, change it to PDF, and then send with another app, and then do the same thing where you copy to OneNote, and then you select which notebook you like to attach it to or have it to. So let's say I can't remember the file is about, I think it's, let's do this one, and there's a printout, and there we go. I've got my slides as a PDF attached to my notebook as a printout, so I can annotate on it. There we go, easy peasy. Now the last one I'd like to show you is, what if the file is a Google document file or Google Slides or Google Sheets, anything that is Google. So you can see here I've got photoelectric effect, it's just a Google Docs file. So what's going to happen is it's very easy, very straightforward, because when you click the three dot, when you tap the three dots, is like open in, it will export the Google document file straight away to PDF. How would you know that? It's shown up here. Now it is a PDF. Now with this PDF document, what would you like to do with it? Now, easy, just copy to OneNote straight away. And then I have it as a printout, and there we go. Straight away from Google Document, straight away to OneNote, and I can annotate on it, I can do whatever I want on it. Easy peasy. Can answer it, can use it as a visualizer or whatever. Alright, now that is all for today. I've shown you different type of documents, how you can attach it as a printout on Microsoft OneNote, so you can annotate on it, can draw on it, can use it as a visualizer, you can do whatever you want with it. So that is all for today. I hope this has been useful. Any comments, leave it down below, and see you in the next video. Bye.